Okay, welcome back to the channel, everyone. Just a quick bonus video this week. So you may remember a few videos back, I came down to the river to photograph the wagtails, the grey wagtails and the dippers. Anyway, I've come back to see how everybody's doing. I'm a bit late to the party, I think, because the dippers have left the nest and there are no young there. So whether they've already left and fledged, I'm not too sure. Anyway, wagtails, that's another thing. So there are two pairs of adult wagtails and both of them have two young each. So I've been down the lower part of the river and spent an hour or two there this morning photographing and videoing the wagtails and the two young. They are a lot more skittish now, obviously, because they've got the young with them. And then on my way back, I saw the second pair and they too had two young with them. Now, what they tend to do is the wagtails, the adults will fly off and go foraging for food, etc. And the young will then just sort of remain and sit on the rocks. And I've got the wagtails back. I may just have to just grab my camera here, actually. Because the adults have been quite elusive. Yeah, because what tends to happen is the adults will come and the chicks will fly off to see the adults. So it's been quite hard to actually photograph the adult dipper, the wagtails. God, there's midges everywhere. The problem with photographing down by the water, innit? So anyway, here are some photos, here's some video, and I will see you later in the week on the trip I made to Scotland to photograph the puffins and the shags and other seabirds. What an experience. Definitely going back. Catch you later, guys. Thank you.